do you want to speed up your BERTopic workflow with just the one line of code? Plug in GPU-powered UMAP and HDBSCAN to crunch millions of samples at lightning speed. In this video, we'll walk you through BERTopic's core components and how GPU supercharges large-scale text analysis. And the best part, you can unlock all this power by simply adding a magic command without rewriting your code. Yes, you heard it right. Zero code changes. Let's dive in. Let's quickly brush up on what BERTopic is. So BERTopic is a topic modeling technique that uses transformer-based embeddings to surface and organize topics in large datasets. It leverages pre-trained language models such as BERT family models and embedding-tuned models to generate document embeddings, which are then used to generate more accurate clusters of similar topics. In this example, we embed text with the mini language model to see the topic islands. As you can see, when zooming in, each island is a discovered topic. Now let's double-click on the BERTopic workflow. The raw text is converted into embeddings, which UMAP uses to reduce the number of dimensions. This is then used by HDBSCAN to form clusters. As a final step, BERTopic uses these clusters to generate interpretable topic labels and visualizations. Well, it's amazing. This technique has its own challenges. When running on CPUs, components like UMAP and HDBSCAN are computationally expensive and slow, especially for large datasets. So this has become a bottleneck in a production environment. How can we resolve this? Well, NVIDIA's cuML library accelerates UMAP and HDBSCAN and scales clusters to millions of samples while preserving quality and interpretability. And it reduces the processing time from hours to just minutes. Let's quickly walk through the important components of the code and how easy it is to implement GPU-accelerated BERTopic. This notebook is available on GitHub with the link in the description. We used Amazon All Beauty Reviews dataset, which contains over 700K text reviews. The first step, of course, is to load and pre-process the text. A cautionary note here is, it's important to remove duplicates from the dataset. If we don't, then these repeated embeddings could lead to artificially dense clusters or isolated blobs in our downstream clustering task. Removing them not only reduces noise and improves clustering quality, but also speeds up computation a lot. As I said before, to harness GPU acceleration under the hood, you simply add the magic command at the top of the notebook so that the algorithms are executed on GPUs. Remember, this is the same code that we ran on CPU earlier. The next step is to run the rest of the pipeline, which is generating embeddings. Dimensionality reduction using UMAP and HDBSCAN to create clusters and pass them to BERTopic functions to fit and transform the data. For this example, we use the 5 components and 15 neighbors, while HDBSCAN is set with minimum sample size of 10 and a minimum cluster size of 15, forming a customized pipeline that improves clustering quality. Finally, we fit the model to the dataset and extract topics and probabilities. Remember, this is the same code that is now executing on GPU versus CPU, and reducing the execution time from hours to just minutes. Once processed, we'd like to visualize the generated topic IDs alongside the representative keywords. We can do so by using getTopicInfo to extract this information. Even better would be to see the same info in a visual plot. You can use BERTopic library's built-in visualization tool to see the detailed mapping that connects each individual document to its corresponding topic assignments. You can also zoom into the map to see the complete document text. To summarize, we showcase how to GPU-accelerated a BERTopic pipeline, how you can leverage NVIDIA cuML to accelerate your existing BERTopic notebook, and save time using a simple magic command, all with no modifications required to your existing code base. And lastly, end-to-end acceleration allows developers to use BERTopic in your production environment by reducing the processing time from hours to minutes. I'm Allison Ding, developer advocate of data science from NVIDIA, and I encourage you to try GPU-accelerated BERTopic today.